Which is the SI unit of electric current? Ampere. Which one of the following has the least penetrating power? Alpha rays. The transition of a substance directly from the solid phase to the gaseous phase without passing through the intermediate liquid phase is called sublimation. If the mass of the pendulum is doubled, the time period dash. Remain same. What is the resistance of an ideal voltmeter? Infinite. The sun produces heat and light by nuclear reactions. The distance between two successive crests or troughs of a wave is called wavelength. Which one of the following is not a type of electromagnetic waves? Sound waves. Who discovered radioactivity? Henry Becquerel. The minority charge carriers in the P-type semiconductor are electrons. Which one of the following is not a semiconductor? Osmium. What is the value of the gravitational constant G? 1. Which color deviates the least when white light is made to pass through a prism? Red. The fourth state of matter is dash. Plasma. What is the focal length of a plane mirror? 0. Which finger shows the direction of electric current in Fleming's left hand rule? Middle finger. Which one of the following is a vector quantity? Velocity. The optical fiber works on the principle of total internal reflection. Sound travels fastest through dash. Solid. Which device is used to measure the surface temperature of an object without touching its surface? pyrometer.